Learning four juvenile inmates at the El Paso Juvenile Detention Center in the Lower Valley have tested positive for the virus. According to El Paso County officials, all juvenile inmates were tested for COVID-19, with four testing positive. Officials say all are asymptomatic and are being held separately from the others while the virus runs its course. According to county officials, all employees were also tested and say that so far all results have been negative.